welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question that says, from each of the following figures, that is these two figures, find the value of x. Before we move on to the solution, let's discuss one theorem that says, if two chords of a circle intersect internally or externally, then the product of the lengths of their segments are equal. This is the key idea that we use for this question. Let's proceed with the solution now. First, let's consider this first figure in which we have that the chords AB and CD intersect each other internally at point P, and we have PA is equal to 4 centimeters, PB is equal to 6 centimeters, PC is equal to 5 centimeters, and PD is equal to X, and we are supposed to find the value of X. We know that if two chords of a circle intersect internally or externally, then the product of the lengths of their segments are equal. So according to this theorem, product of the lengths of the segments of the chords AB and CD would be equal. That is, now the segment of the chord AB are AP and PB. So product of AP and PB would be equal to the product of the segments of the chord CD, which are PC and PD. So AP into PB is equal to PC into PD. Now substituting the values, we have AP, that is PA, which is 4 centimeters, into PB, which is 6 centimeters, is equal to PC, that is 5 centimeters, into PD, which is X. So from here we have X is equal to 4 into 6 upon 5, which is equal to 24 upon 5, and this is equal to 4.8 centimeters. That is, we have X is equal to 4.8 centimeters. So this is the answer for the first part of the question. Next, let's consider the second part, in which we have that the two chords AB and CD intersect each other externally at point P. We are also given that AB is equal to 10 centimeters, PB is equal to 6 centimeters, CD is equal to X, and PD is equal to 4 centimeters. Now from the theorem we have that if two chords of a circle intersect internally or externally, then the product of the lengths of their segments are equal. Now since in this case, the two chords AB and CD are intersecting each other externally at point P, so the product of the segments of the two chords would also be equal. That is, product of the segments of the chord AB, which is PA into PB, would be equal to the product of the segments of the chord CD, which is PC into PD. Now we would substitute the values. From the figure we have PA is equal to PB plus AB, and PB is 6 centimeters. So 6 centimeters plus AB, that is 10 centimeters, and this is equal to 16 centimeters. So 16 centimeters into PB, which is 6 centimeters, is equal to PC. From the figure we have PC is equal to PD plus CD. Now PD is 4 centimeters plus CD, which is X, and so this is equal to 4 plus X centimeters. So 4 plus X centimeters into PD, that is 4 centimeters. This gives us 96 centimeters is equal to 4 into 4 plus X, that is 16, plus 4X centimeters. Or you can say 96 is equal to 16 plus 4X. This gives us 4X is equal to 96 minus 16, or 4X is equal to 80. Now from here we have X is equal to 80 upon 4. Now 4, 20 times is 80. So we have X is equal to 20 centimeters. So our answer for the second part is X equal to 20 centimeters. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.